Trained, Katharina Bondarenko and Olga Savchuk. Again, the team captain can change the doubles nominations within 15 minutes of the conclusion of the fourth singles match. I would like to inform you that there will be an on-court ceremony starting at approximately 12:45 on Saturday, with the first singles due to start at 1300 hours. And on Sunday, play is due to commence at 12 o'clock. And with a short introduction of all players on court. The winning nation this weekend will go on in April, the week of the 11th of April, which is the weekend of 16th, 17th April, to play against a losing nation in World Group 1. And the losing nation will also play that week, and they will play against a team coming through from the Euro-Africa Group 1 stage. I take this opportunity of wishing both teams good luck and an enjoyable weekend here in Helsingborg. I'm sure we will see some very competitive tennis. Thank you, everybody, and it's now over to Peter and the media.